Cougar Town is a show about basically a dysfunctional group of friends that sort of become a pseudo family. And that's what it sort of morphs into as the season starts. It's more about a 40-something woman who's recently divorced and sort of getting back into the dating pool.
You're the dad. I wear pink shirts and fancy shoes. I moisturize, look good in blue.
Grayson is Courtney Cox's character, Jules' neighbor, who lives across the street. He's also recently divorced. So there's a mutual attraction, yet sort of contention, disdain between the two. Sort of a, they are attracted to one another, but don't really want to be. So in that regard, they maybe don't like each other to start. But as the season goes, they grow much closer. I'd say the characters, at least for the United States, are pretty liberal, you know, sexually, you know, for the most part, but accurately so. I mean, this is probably not a real red state show, if that makes, you know, Republican. I don't know, these characters are probably Democrats. I don't know, but yeah, there's a lot of sexual things going on, but I mean, it's not like it's on regular network television. It's not like a cable. They're not showing a lot of sex.
Confident in my sexuality.